My name is Alyssa Rasko. Thank you for joining me today. In this video, we are going to be talking about the art of listening, as you can see. Listening is what I hope you, my freshman viewers, are doing right now. Let's get started. Why is listening important? You may ask.
Well,
listening is your ticket to academic success, employment, and oh yeah, your overall happiness. I'm talking the big three. Now, let's talk about them. Do you see that A+? That is what we strive for, especially as freshmen. We are trying to prove ourselves here at ASU. Now, how do you expect to pass your classes if you're not listening? It's all about engagement here at ASU. You may think you're focused in on what the professor has to say, but are you actually listening?
Employment. Let's talk about it.
Let's be real. We are freshmen in college. We're not making money. It's hard. We need jobs. How are you gonna get jobs if you're not listening? Employers, you know what they wanna see? They wanna see confidence. They wanna see confidence in workers that can listen to instructions and that do what is expected with minimal steps. Is it that hard? No. This is considered responsible listening, something all of us freshmen should adopt.
That's right, freshmen. That says happiness. Let's talk about it.
Now you may be wondering, happiness, listening, how do the two go together? Let me tell you. When you are listening, you are playing an active role in your life. If you're a poor listener, you may suffer from aggressive behavior, a lack of patience. That is not living your best life. You are in college now. You have to be thriving. Now, you may ask yourself one more time, Alyssa, how do I master the art of listening and live out my best life? Because I know you want to know.
Well, I'm glad you asked, because here comes a diagram.
Well, folks, we're about to wrap this video up. But before I do, let's look at my lovely diagram. Oh, yeah. We're going to be analyzing the listening process. I've been rambling on and on about how to be your best self while listening. But freshmen, you're not going to get anywhere if you don't know how to do it. So let me take you through it. It all starts with the speaker, who currently is Juan. The message which I'm conveying is the art of listening is awesome. And freshmen, you should all try it. Reception is what I hope you are doing at home. You need to be understanding my words, analyzing it, letting it sink in. But in order to do that, you need to have attention. Attention to this YouTube video. Attention requires assignment of meaning. What does the art of listening mean to you?
Hope it means something.
Listener's response. That's what you're doing at home. Hopefully in the comments section. Later though, after you like this video. And feedback. That's what I want. I want you to listen, to focus, to thrive, because, hey, it's our freshman year. That's what we need to be doing. My name is Alyssa Rasko. Thank you for tuning in. We'll be back next week with absolutely nothing because this is just a project.